The Red Hierarchy were in for a rude shock when Yugoslavia's Tito defied them in their very own Moscow. Touching off demonstrations in Poland, demonstrations which quickly mushroomed into demands for freedom from the iron Soviet heel. Emboldened by Tito's success, Poland further demanded the ouster of a hated symbol of oppression, Polish-born Russian Marshal Rokossovsky. The wind was blowing from the Free West, piling up clouds of revolt.